وصل بنا الكلام إلى البيت الخامس في قول الناظم وبعد فاعلم بوجوب المعرفة من واجب لله 20 صفة.
So the Sheikh said we have now reached the fifth stanza, which says, "And know it is necessary to know and believe in 20 attributes of Allah."
بالطبع معرفة الله سبحانه وتعالى واجبة على كل مكلف.
So the Sheikh said, of course, it is necessary for every person who is mukallaf, meaning reached the legal age, and is of sane mind to know Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
وَالْمُكَلَّفُ هُوَ الْبَالِغُ الْعَاقِلُ الَّذِي بَلَغَتْهُ دَعْوَةُ الْإِسْلَامِ.
So the Sheikh explained that a mukallaf is someone who has reached the age of puberty and is of sane mind, and the da'wah of Islam has reached him.
البالغ عند المالكية 15 أو 17 أو 18 سنة وعند السادة الشافعية 15 سنة.
So Sheikh explained for the Malikiya, the Baligh is between 15 and 18, and for the Shafi'iyya he is 15 or she is 15.
وعموما لما تظهر علامات البلوغ يصير الإنسان بالغا.
So Sheikh explains, basically, once someone hits the age of puberty, then he's seen as a baligh.
وهي ظهور المني عند الرجل والحيض عند المرأة.
So he explains that the signs of puberty for a man is the idea of wet dreams, and for a woman, it is her hayd or her menses. This is how we know they have reached the age of puberty.
العاقل خرج بذلك المجنون.
And the idea of including sane mind means that someone who is not of sane mind is not included in this. Someone who is crazy, basically.
الذي بلغته دعوة الإسلام يعني الذي عاش في بيئة لم يسمع بها بالإسلام بالمرة ومات على ذلك لا يكون مكلفا على الراجح عند العلماء.
The Sheikh explains that the da'wah haven't reached them means if someone lived in a place where the da'wah of Islam had not reached him, then he would not be seen as a mukallaf according to the majority of scholars.
يشترط بالطبع أن تكون الدعوة التي وصلته دعوة صحيحة غير محرفة.
And of course, one of the conditions is that the da'wah that reaches him is a pure da'wah, that is free of faults and errors.
فمن مات صغيرا أو جن قبل البلوغ وبعد ذلك مات وهو مجنون أو لم يستصله الدعوة أصلا إلى أن مات فهذا لا يعد مكلفا.
So if someone dies prior to the age of puberty, then he's not seen as a mukallaf. The same with if someone is diagnosed with a mental illness prior to or after reaching the age of puberty and he dies upon that, and then he's also not seen as a mukallaf.